I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The Entrepreneur Club will be hosting a craft fair on Tuesday, February 14th during A&B lunch. If you're interested in signing up, see Mrs. Abney in ET 213 by February 10th or scan the QR code. Staff and students, until further notice, due to ongoing issues with students using the vending machines during class periods and wind time, the vending machines will no longer be in service.
If you're interested in playing baseball, can attend an after-school baseball workout on the baseball field on Tuesdays and Thursdays. If you are not able to work out, come meet the coaches during these days. Any other students trying out, you can also come meet the coaches no matter your grade level.
Join the chess club. Congratulations to the Rhythm Mets on their second place finish at the Spirit of Hope competition this weekend. Go Rams! The girls basketball team faces VCU Cleveland on Wednesday at 7 p.m. Pack the rack for a toga party.
Let's get it. Hop off a 16 passenger. This a G5. No, this not a Challenger. Big one. I keep some members with me in the fridge. Get cold. See, stay some kind of...
Good morning, Rio Rancho High School students. Do you have good ideas on how you can take better care of the earth? Do you think about our relationship to the land? Would you like to win $750 for writing an essay about these topics? Then it's time to complete the essay 2023 Aldo Leopold Writing Contest. As a New Mexico high school student, you can use your voice for good and win some solid cash. Visit leopoldwritingprogram.org/writingcontest for details. The deadline for this contest is February 15th, 2023. The weather forecast is cold. If you are in need of warm clothes, visit the Ram Rack located outside of the nurse's office for a warm coat. Please remember that blankets are not within the dress code. Softball tryouts will start on Monday, January 30th until Thursday, February 2nd from 3 to 6 p.m. You cannot try out until you have been cleared by the athletic office to participate. Students, remember, this Friday we will dismiss at 10:10 for staff professional development. It's every Tuesday in B&E 203 at 2:45. We will be covering important information for the spring conference and district conference. If you are planning to go to DCON, you need to come to all of the meetings in January to get important information. Boys tennis practice will start on January 30th. See Coach Gutierrez in HUM 120 for more information on the upcoming season.